So the idea for Parkview Pups actually came from our Parkview leaders who were attending a leadership conference at another healthcare organization. At that event, the leaders noticed there were dogs everywhere in the room. Come to find out, it was that organization's internal pet therapy program. So the leaders kind of looked at one another and they're thinking to themselves, you know, we have to bring this back to our Parkview coworkers. And that's exactly what they did. You know, our HR leaders are always looking for ways to enhance our coworkers' well-being. And what better way to do that than with a dog?
I was just so excited when I saw the email come out. It's something that my wife and I have always wanted to do, is therapy work with the dogs. Samuel's a 7-year-old golden retriever. He absolutely loves it. He just can't seem to stop wagging that tail and can't seem to stop getting those pets. He absolutely enjoys every moment of it.
So in order to qualify for the program, first and foremost, you do have to be a Parkview coworker. After that, there are several steps, including attending an information session, having a temperament test, going through basic training, as well as therapy training. Once you do that, you do have to test for certifications. And once you hold those certifications, you are able to begin rounding at any of our Parkview facilities.
The application process was fairly seamless. We had been doing some basic obedience training with Samuel since he had been a pup, so kind of allowed us to hit the ground running.
The goal of the program is to enhance the well-being of our coworkers by bringing a smile to their faces, shedding a little bit of light, a little bit of joy on their days with our Parkview Pups teams.
My primary goal, of course, is to help our coworkers with their mental health. I think that this program and what can potentially make it so much more successful, because it's for coworkers by coworkers. So I think that gives us that extra connection to the people that we're trying to help. It's just amazing to see the way that people's faces light up, and just seeing the dog can seem to change their entire day, and it definitely changes my day and his.
Being a dog person, you really see that unconditional love. You feel that unconditional love from your pup and from our teams. When you go home, when I go home and I see that little wiggle butt from from my pup, you know, you just forget about everything that's going on in your day. The stress from the day, the worries from the day just melts away and warms your heart.
I think secondary to that, happy providers are going to oftentimes be better at taking care of their patients. So if there could ever be a connection made to outcomes, I think that would be awesome. Not only for the mental health of our coworkers, but for the well-being and the outcomes of our patients.
The goal in the future is to continue to add more teams to our roster so that we're able to reach more and more coworkers throughout the entire healthcare system. So far, the response from our coworkers has been overwhelmingly positive. So often we're hearing, thank you for doing this, for bringing this program to Parkview. So many smiles on our coworkers' faces, telling us just how much it changed their day just in that brief moment, that brief visit with one of our teams.